turnover. South ball, Tyler Landry. Ryan Lacy gave out. So the senior takes the line of the game. Coming into the game, Nick Graff and Joe Outlaw, and seniors Kyle Cruz and Josh Hand will take a seat.
The score with 3:13 left to play. Norcross 15, York.
McCorkle with the steal. So team's third. And Tyler's 5 for 5. Jeremy Lamb comes back into the ballgame. Malcolm McDonald takes a sip.
Yeah.
to the hoop. He's fouled. Joe Outlaw second, team fifth. Marty Johnson will shoot two. The senior, Blake Lance, will re-enter the ball game. Joe Outlaw will sit down with two fouls. And re-entering the ball game for North Crossing, Victor and Rickerson, and Marty will take a sit. Thank you. 27th, so that will be a 1-1.
Free throw line, shooting 1-1.
He hits the first, and he'll get a chance for two.
Thank you.
Nick Graff is called with a foul. His third, team first.
Thank you.
It was a shooting foul. Malcolm McDonald to the line for two. Senior Josh Hand comes into the ballgame. Tyler Landry, senior, goes, takes care of some blood.
Tamila Pike with the block.
a shooting foul. Josiah Moore goes to the line for two.
South ball, checking in for North Cross. Ricky Estrada.
Brandon Butler, I'm sorry. Pitch first, team fifth.
Douglas Connor with the rebound.
the foul from Desmond Morris. Desmond's second. It puts us in the 1-1 situation. And Geronimo, the freshman, Cruz at the line. Checking in for North Falls, number 33, Bradley Coleman, Jason Croom will take a sit. Douglas Carter on the rebound, on the steal. He finds Tenille Pike, who gives it to Geronimo Cruz.